Auntie Mitch, your fudge bar baskets are so beautiful. I like the way they're stitched together.
Massey, we stitched them with spruce roots. I learned from the best, my mom and my grandma.
How do you get the bark off the birch trees?
That's the number one question everyone asks me. But I'm not gonna tell you.
Why not?
Because I'm gonna show you. Come on.
You're telling me the trees have eyes?
Yep, we call these ch'ande, the tree's eyes.
Grandpa Nat always tells me, trees are our relatives.
They are. That's why we have to be careful not to harm them when we harvest the birch bark. We only take the outer layer. We cut along this middle line on its underbill.
The trees have bellies too?
Yep, and backbones. They're called fanas, right, Auntie Mitch?
That's right. And we always thank the tree.
Anabasi tree. Masicho tree. I wish everyone knew how to harvest your bark the right way.
Wait, that's a great idea.
Huh? What idea?
We can share all this info at the big gathering, and I know just how to do it.
Important to harvest birch bark in a way that respects our relatives, the trees.
Then there's three sections. See? How to select the best tree, how to cut and peel the bark, and the most important of all, thanking the birch tree.
You see, this is wonderful. I'm so proud of you two.
Now everyone can